Hi friends, welcome to Spice Dhamal. Here we are again with one interesting recipe for you. It is going to be a fish today and it is going to be an oven roasted fish. So we are going to do a tandoori fish, a small baby rawas or an Indian salmon. We are going to roast it in the oven like a tandoori style. And it's a very, very delicious, simple recipe. Doesn't take a lot of time and very few ingredients. So let's start cooking. So for this recipe, we have got our baby salmon or rawas fish. It's around 400 gram of fish. We have taken it whole, we have cleaned his guts and given some nice gashes on it. So we will marinate this fish with some ginger garlic paste. I have added one chili also while making a paste, so it gives a nice heat. Then some lemon juice and oil. So we are adding our oil to the ginger garlic paste. We will just squeeze half of medium size lemon to get its full juices. This adds acidity to the fish and enhances its taste as well. Now the spices. This recipe is simple. You just have to take teaspoon of spice, each spice powder available with you. So I have got some turmeric, some mustard powder, some jeera powder. I'm just adding that to the bowl. Here I have some cumin powder, chaat masala, red chili powder and some ajwain. Add all this to the bowl. To give it a binding, we have adding a tablespoon or so of roasted besan. So besan you just have to lightly roast in a pan and add. We'll just add half of it for now and see how thick the marination becomes. I have some salt for taste and some chopped coriander. So let us mix all these ingredients well and make a thick marination out of it. Purposely we have kept, though it is a tandoori, we have kept the curd out of it because sometimes curd, the binding doesn't set on the fish. So this binding is nice and thick. I think that is good enough for the fish. So let us marinate our fish with it. So the marination is ready, nice and thick. We have to smear it on the fish very well. So the tip here is you have to ensure there is no water on the fish. Fish is nice and dry and the marination goes inside the fish as well. So let it go inside all the crevices and the gashes which we have made. Fish is very gentle, so you need to, like for a chicken or a meat, we do a nice massage, but in case of fish you need to be very gentle with it. So all the marinations, we have smeared it on a fish. So our fish is well marinated now. These are some stalks of coriander which we are going to place inside the body of the fish, and this was a lemon which we squeezed. This also we will place inside the body of the fish to give a nice flavor. Now let this fish be marinated for around 20 minutes. By the time we will preheat our oven for 250 degrees Celsius. So our fish is marinated now for around 15-20 minutes. Oven is also preheated at 250 degrees Celsius. I have just lined my baking tray with some silver foil and put a tray on top or a grill on top, and I oiled it as well so that the fish doesn't stick. So it's time for the fish to put in the oven. For this size of a fish is going to take not more than 20 minutes. So 15 to 20 minutes. In between we will apply some butter to it to make it more tasty. Let's put it in the oven. So we are plating our fish now. It is nicely baked, but fish are very delicate. So So you need to be very careful while plating the fish. You need to ensure that it doesn't get stuck anywhere. So I am using one spatula and one palette knife to get it on the side. So you just have to first slowly get it moving from the grill, and then we are going to use a length of the spatula and be carefully lift it and place it on the board. Voila, that looks delicious. Now we are just going to add some simple salad on side of onion, tomato and coriander and some lemon wedges. So there you go, delicious tandoori Indian salmon or the Rawas tandoori is ready. And for such an interesting recipes coming your way, you must subscribe to the channel. The marination details are there in the description box. The method is also there, so it makes it simpler for all of you to cook these recipes at home. You don't need to use this type of a big fish. You can use simply the cut steaks of fish. But do try this recipe. It's a must try. Until we meet again, stay safe and enjoy.